station. If you're looking for the entrance exit gates, you'll find them out through the gift shop at the back of the train when we stop. And that's also where we have the Sanctuary Cafe, which you can visit, have a feed and come back inside after if you like. Meanwhile, in front of the train when we stop, on the left-hand side, we have the nocturnal animals and the reptile enclosures, and on the right, koalas and forest birds.